find you.
I was sure that the bushes were hiding me, and shit. Okay, right in the middle of that area there probably wasn't the best idea. I'll admit that. But, fuck, man. Okay, once again. Yeah, we need the goddamn rat poison. Oh, you fucking cunt!
Go back to your bed right now.
Great. Yeah, I think we all know what I was gonna say. Christ, this fucking Agnes machine is just such a pain in the ass. Going through such a large amount of fucking trouble just to kill one person.
Someone there.
Finally. Agnes. With this rat poison, we'll let her know what happens if we break one of the cardinal sins. Why is that question?
Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
Oh, I already helped out fucking Alistair.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered. God bless her. Hey, guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me.
Oh. Later in the day. Control.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita, but I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. McGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
The autopsy showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
Ah, my boy, such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you. Listen, I have something else to teach you. You have the ability, deep inside you, to look into people's minds and tell them what to do. Let's unlock this ability together.
All right.
Now, follow my instructions.
Yep.
Oh, very good. That's my boy.
I guess.
Now, to continue your journey, Lucius, with your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.
Holy day slow.
I know we've had our difficulties this year, but don't let that ruin our Christmas. As a family, we have each other. We should remember our friends and our faithful employees we have lost.
I'm not sure how you expect to win another term in the Senate with speeches like that.
Dad. Alistair, could you bring another bottle of Burgundy, please? And on your way, could you turn on the Christmas lights?
Certainly, sir.
Butler Alistair, it seems everyone is having Christmas dinner in the dining room. The Alistair is away from the crowd. Perhaps I can find a way to get rid of him outside. My phones can be any, my use is very... But when I'm solid, I might be slippery. Okay. Oh yeah, is there any chores I have to do? Oh god, take out garbage. Okay. And I'm back.
Oh. Come on, everyone. It's Christmas. Let's eat and try to enjoy ourselves.
I can't believe Agnes is gone.
What's taking Alistair so long? He should
Hello,
be here.
Hello, my boy.
How the fuck can I open up these dumpsters? my game is bugged, so I can't fucking open those things. Okay.
What happened to the lights?
Okay. Water suspicions.
With the cable. You're not playing with me, are you, Lucius?
Oh, cool. Do the take out the garbage thing right now. I need to grab the garbage first, and I can open that stuff up.
Mmm. This sure is good.
Bloody parasites.
Oh, okay. And if no one can see me,
nice of you to invite me to your Christmas dinner. Come on.
lot lately, but I'm certain we will endure if we stick together.
What's in my room that's new? Is this thing? A water bottle. A frickin' water bottle. You fucking shit. There
we go. Nancy, I have some concerns about your son's development. If it's at all possible, we could have a meeting later on.
Hello, grandson.
Ah!
Mr. Wagner, this is Wayne Preston from the Herald. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the recent deaths at Dante Manor.
This is a private line. How did you get this number?
5 deaths within a few months is quite a sensational story, Mr. Wagner. The public needs to know.
Winter Hill Police Department.
This is Senator Charles Wagner. Please put me through to Detective McGuffin. The press are closing in on this, Mr. McGuffin. I have an election coming up, and I can't let this get out of control.
I sympathize with you, Mr. Wagner. These journalist types are like vultures around every sad case I get. They just love tragedies. But what can we do? It's a free country.
I need to keep this out of the papers, Mr. McGuffin. We've had a run of bad luck. It's as simple as that. The stakes are high, and I'm under a lot of pressure to clear this up.
The pressure is on both of us. Your mess is making the precinct look like a joke, and my superiors are not going to take it lightly.
Yeah, well, you won't know the half of it unless you get this wrapped up.
Is that a threat, Mr. Wagner?
That's not something you want to find out. A couple of phone calls can do wonders.
Detective McGuffin, a word with you, please.
How did you get in here?
You're working the case here at the Wagner Estate. I'd like to ask a few questions about the series of unusual deaths that have occurred over the last few months.
Now listen to me. You leave those people alone. They've had some bad luck is all. They're nice people, and they need space to get over their losses, okay? And if I find you anywhere near this house again, I'll run you in. You got it? I was almost ready to bring in the Latina maid. I was planning on searching her room, hoping to find a bottle of rat poison or a padlock. But suddenly, it was too late. Seems that Tom Wagner, brother of Charles, had an affair with 2 of the maids. I guess one of them found out and wasn't happy about it. Can't really figure out what they saw in that guy. I mean, he was mooching from his brother and doing God knows what in his dirty little film room. When we searched that room, it was a sick pervert's nest. I mean, they had a kid in that house. Little did I know about this kid.